My aha moment actually was when we did a bicycle rally, or rather the first bicycle rally in Pune. We mobilized 121,000 people to sign up and pledge for HeForShe. At around 7 a.m. in the morning, we had 750 people who turned up. The idea behind organizing a HeForShe bicycle rally was to say that you are not stuck in traffic, you are traffic. The bicycle basically represented the two genders harmonizing. We did the first advocacy workshop on HeForShe in a rural area, highlighting the power of volunteerism through online, offline methods, as well as building a network of youth advocates. Engage people in having that conversation to end stereotypes, to take up initiatives at community level. Instill a sense of, you know, belongingness. It is up to you what you want to do once you take the pledge, once you take the commitment for HeForShe.